Son of God says it's KK.
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up.
Okay, hold on. Now, there is an app that Yappy taught me about called Red Laser, and I'm going to try to scan that barcode.
He's scanning it now.
Come on.
There it is. He's got it in focus. It's trying to scan it now.
Is it going to work? Or do you have to have the actual thing?
He's trying to scan it.
It may not work on a computer screen.
It's trying. It's like I see it doing something.
It is not resolutioned enough.
Yeah.
Type in the ISBN number.
Well, it doesn't show it.
Yeah. That's okay.
The bottom of the thing.
He tried.
It doesn't show it.
No, well, damn it.
I ruined my bet. I lost everything for nothing.
It's Wailord and Skitty.
Go away.
Jake from a conversation we had last night.
Joke.
Oh, joke.
Jake.
See, how did the Skitty lose that size and the whale that size make an egg? It's not possible.
Meat is murder.
Also, fish is rape and vegetables are lunch kill fraud.
Wow.
See, that's the size comparison I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yet they can have sex.
Let's not go there.
Yeah.
What is Wailord doing to Skitty? You need to get out of here, son. That's a girl.
That's Blitz.
No, she's in the girl outfit.
That's Blitz.
I'm not a girl.
Yes, you are.
No,
you're just confused.
Protonoptera subtendina. List of asteroids. Gap penalty pensive. Zeke and his mom. You can't unsee it.
Oh god.
$20 value. No, just easy payments of $19.99. Order now.
Parental
Flossy Nazi film vilification.
Yeah.
There you go.
Ronald Reagan! Stanley Crouch. Anything but more fun? And the paw scar for best supporting reaction to one guy, one jar goes to Zeke Husky.
Yay.
And the paw scar for best reaction to one guy, one some hardware mutt!
Oh, God.
One guy wants some piece of hardware.
Why is my face on the statue?
Because you're the Poscar.
And that's it.
Three latecomers.
Fart now loaded.
She's got a progress bar.
We actually saw that at Bike Week. That shirt was being sold at Bike Week.
You need one of those.
Crusty.
Wow, that was fast.
Crusty. But you know you want to run your finger all over. Give it to the temptation.
Must touch.
From Pinky?
Yeah.
Look at the expression on your face.
Like, look at it.
All the people bugging me. Look at it. I got Tony Ringtail texting me like crazy. Sonic God texting me like crazy.
Yeah, you failed.
Kai Kiyama, yeah, I failed. Colin Foxtail.
You almost made
they
it.
All
but you
tempting
failed.
Me. Oh my gosh.
You almost made it, but you failed. Why did you fail?
Oh, and Jason, Son of God's correcting me my pronunciation. KK Ami. I guess I'm mispronouncing his name. Kekiami. Kekiami. That's how to pronounce his name.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
Roar.
I'm sorry. Is that Chinese?
My ears hurt.
What?
Is that Chinese?
My ears hurt.
Nope. That was...
Kaikeyami?
Oh, the name?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Ah, people asking me for my Twitter name.
For your bank account number.
I'm guessing it would be Cuddlepup.
That's it.
Mutt.
K-U-D-D-L-E-P-U-P. That's
hey,
it.
Hey, Mutt.
Yes.
Are you Krusty?
I am not Krusty. I am Fluffy.
Why do I get the impression you'll be Krusty next week?
I will not be Krusty next week. I will yell.
How do you know you won't be Krusty?
Because I have telekinesis, and it'll be all your fault, because you're the one who's saying it. So you're instant guilt.
Telekinesis
so you better protect
is like
me.
Moving stuff in your mind, right?
That's true.
What?
Telekinesis is like this.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah.
Whoa.
He's using a suction power.
It's my sucker kinesis.
You can suck your farts right back in. You've done it before. You can do it again.
Wow.
That's not telekinesis.
That's fartokinesis.
Just be careful.
Bandit, what are you doing?
Just be careful. Don't do it again.
Bandit, do you want to lick mutt? Do you want to lick mutt?
No, you do not wish to lick
Bandit,
me, please.
You want
to
lick mutt?
No,
you
I am unlickable.
Mutt? Bandit so wants to lick you mutt.
Wants to lick you. Yes.
Is that one dog, one computer?
One dog,
one
computer.
One dog, one iPhone.
Where does it go?
What was with that? With a hand.
What was that?
That was a hand and iPhone.
That was a helping hand.
I'm getting tapped. So, there you go.
Pope.
So what is this? I actually had not heard about Star Wars Celebration. What is this?
Son of God wants to call in.
What is Star Wars Celebration?
It is a Star Wars convention.
Held next week?
Yes. And you do not have to be a part of the fandom. You can just be a Star Wars fan, and that's okay. You can enjoy it and have a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. I am a Star Wars fan, so I will be there, and I cannot wait.
And who from Star Wars will be attending?
Chewbacca.
Go to Star Wars Celebration, Google it, and check out the webpage, and you'll have all that information.
Oh, so you don't know?
I do not have the webpage memorized. I've been very busy. I do not have time to web search. However, now, hopefully I'll have some time to web search and kind of get life back in order. Literally been working double shifts. It's really strange leaving work before midnight. That's how busy I have been. It's not been fun. I missed a lot of friends who were in town a couple weeks ago. But what are you going to do?
In that case, bike week Thursday night. At midnight.
Yeah, I could do that this week. I'm leaving work at 6 this week. I don't care. I'm done. No more of this crap hours.
Come see Scott Pilgrim with me.
Who? See what?
Scott Pilgrim, the movie we talked about.
Scott Pilgrim?
The Canadian one.
Refresh my memory. Which one was it about?
The one where he beats up the boyfriends, the ex-boyfriends.
It's the video game movie he was talking about earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe. I do have some. I had a vacation that I was shooting for.
I see how it is.
I was going to try to do a vacation for September, but unfortunately, I needed to get all the plans and dates and reservations done by last week, and I couldn't touch it. So I had to postpone my vacation until, sometime next year.
Ow.
Just because I could not. It was going to take hours to get this thing set up. Yeah. So, again, what are you going to do? But it sucks. 3 weeks of 80 hours, easy 80 hours.
Ouch.
Well, 40, and then 20. 100-hour weeks. I did 3 weeks of 100-hour weeks.
Ouch.
That was not fun.
Wow.
I was losing my mind.
Why did you make yourself do that?
And then people saying it's my fault.
What?
On top of that.
I didn't say that. I never said that.
What?
That's even worse.
I was so busy, I didn't have time for it.
AmberCon 2010.
Megaplex 2010.
Summer 2010. New moves. New beats. New madness.
Aww.
Ow. What made you volunteer for AZ?
To be completely honest, I couldn't afford a con badge.
So you hear that, Kage? Your con badges cost too damn much.
AmberCon 2010. Music. Dance.
This is why I love my crew.
Action.
Asteroid.
I'm guilty. He's guilty. Guilty.
Violence. Zombies.
Table card.
Well, you don't know me, the villain I'm melting. I'm trying to beat you, but you're so hot that I'm melting. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. For the good old girl, I've only given in my best. It's nothing but to stop me, but to find an invention. I reckon it'll be my turn to win somehow, learn someone.
Megaplex 2010.
I'm trying not to epic fail here.
From my heart and from my hand, wide open.
And not succeeding.
Elastic tubes and pots and pans. And the magic from my hand will make a weird sign. Things I've never seen before. Behind all the doors, and
We're just going to stand here and do nothing.
Yes. Hold on, wait a minute. White balance.
White balance.
White balance.
Fresca.
I love you guys. You guys know.
Wait, how do I look?
Great.
Oh, thank you.
This is science right here. And what you'll see will amaze you. Big round of applause for Paul Zaloom, also known as Beekman from Beekman's World.
Ah! Oh, elevator. Hey, look.
Now, County, I'm short some guys. Can you send me some people to help me do some damage assessment? Security, we have a report. The hotel's complaining there's a guy in a bunny suit in the kitchen eating all the lettuce. County, no, that's something else. Don't pay attention to that. Hang on. Yes, a bunny suit. He's 6.5 feet tall, black and white. His name's Sinatra, eating the lettuce. Yes, okay. Yeah.
I have to fade the video out because Brian Reynolds sat in.
Am I exercising my teeth?
Oh my.
Sorry, I just found
Goth's teeth.
One last art jam there, yeah.
Very cool. Thank you, Brian.
Yay.
Yes.
This is dead air.
We are waiting for the convention to start.
The con hasn't started yet, so we don't have to do anything.
Out soon. In 2D. They're available.
Cool.
Thank you very much, nice. BBF, for those video trailer teasers. Cute. Lots of cool stuff out there.
So is that the full thing, or is it just the teaser?
That's the trailer.
Special.
Megaplex was a lot of fun. Amplicon was fun. Summer fun.
And what are the next ones you going to?
I will be going to Midwest Fur Fest.
When's that?
That is in November.
November. Cool.
Mm-hmm. How about you, Yap?
Nothing again until probably Anthrocon.
Oh, you're not doing Fur Fright?
No.
I thought you were doing Fur Fright again this year.
No.
How about you, Mutt? You going anywhere?
Star Wars Celebration.
Okay. And Blitz?
Probably AC, but there's a chance I might do FC.
Okay. And no, Dusty?
MFF.
Yep. There you go. Those are our plans.
Cool.
Oh, wait. Furloween.
Good night.
Oh, and Furloween, yes.
Good night. Until we meet again. Adios. Au revoir. I'll be the same.
Tonight went by fast. We want to thank everybody who was here at the show. Thank you, Ricochet, for reading off our channel list.
Yes.
Thank you, Ricochet. Indeed.
Thank you, Yappy, for setting up everything. And thanks, Mutt, for having time to actually spend with us. You've been so busy lately.
It's great to be here.
Yes, we're glad you're back.
I am unwinding a bit.
Yes.
Herbie.
And thanks to Dusty Blitz. Down there and to Blitz Zek. Over there.
Zeki.
Yes.
Ricochet. And thanks to everybody for your art jam, shout outs, captions, tweets, and everything else.
Copyright 2010.
What was that? We'll be back next week, we hope. Weather withstanding, if the house doesn't blow away.
I thought you left the Star Wars fandom. Don't cross pollinate politics.
Bye, everyone.
Good night.
Good night.
Sleep tight and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer.